In this segment, we'll look at how artificial intelligence can be applied in animal husbandry in Uganda today.
The narrowband Internet of Things caller is the new technology that is today being touted as the game changer on Ugandan animal farms.
Technology ono akozesa ekikomo kyebasiba mu bulago bw'ente gwe bayita NB IoT caller oba narrowband Internet of Things caller ayina technology ono ekikomo ekyo kiyina technology ono asobozesa omulunzi okumanya embeera zente omulunzi wamanya embeera zente asobola kwegamba okumanya ebiseera ente webeera eyagala okukamibwa oba okuwakisa kujinayo.
So how does this technology work?
This solution is we put a collar, you see the collar here, we put a collar on the leg of the calves. This collar we collect some data of the calves and report to our assistants. Our systems will detect if the call is on heating or not. If it is on heating, we will notify the farmers to take some actions to have the mating, to have the artificial insemination. So we do not miss any estrous cycle. And then we check if the call is sick or not. If it is sick, we will notify the farmers to ask the doctor to come here to check.
Technology engeri jakolamu nti connecting ku internet era internet na connecting wane ku mobile app oba application ku simu yo. So obera ofuna obubaka mangu mangu nnyo nti weba yetaga okukamibwa kubanga internet ono oba technology ono abera ine engeri jasoma embeera zente.
For those in animal husbandry, this marks a turn into the technology world. With technology, power or energy is critical, but given the fact that only about 20% of Ugandans are connected to the national grid, we'll be excused to wonder how this innovation can be sustainably used here.
Ekikomeekyo ekiri mu bulago kikozesa battery oba eryanda eryanda eri lisobola okumala emyaka etaano nekitegeeza mbu nekikomeekyo so no kisiba ku nte endala paka era nsuubira nti jakolera abannayuganda era n'abalunzi.
Indeed, gone are the days when business is done anchored on chance or luck. For even animal husbandry today, innovations like these can afford you a fair opportunity of certainty, implying that embracing IT becomes a matter of business survival or demise.